day 25 of the 30 Days of Progressbar95 challenge. I'm surprised you've come that far. Before I begin, though, I just wanted to show you a little something I'm working on. Come into my editing room, and I'll show you. This is it. This is my pride and joy. It is the compilation of all 30 days of the Halloween challenge. Yes, I am actually going to do this. And yes, it may have to be compressed to save space, but I don't mind. If it has to be compressed by a metric ton to save space. As long as the compilation's out, that's all that matters. Even if it has to be compressed into 4x3 instead of the usual 16x9, I'll be fine. I want you to have the best possible compilation possible while still keeping in mind the limitations of my computer. Anyway, with that said, let's begin Progressbar95. Here we go. Progressbar95, day 25. Right. Apparently makes
you got mail.
All right. Okay, that was a pretty simple puzzle. What's your goals for the day? Okay. Okay, a trash icon just appeared. Right. Right on, man. Don't get as many points as you normally would without Filer or Progress DOS or Terminus. No messages. Right. Oh, look, more trash. Doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Really not. I thought the there it goes again. Okay. Alright. That was pretty good. Not perfect, but still. Better than nothing, I suppose. Right. Heading into Filer. And yes, Ben's asleep, because, well, it's Ben. Although, come to think of it, I just realized I need to turn on the light. I'll be right back. Okay, that's a little better. You got the wrong code. Wow, how long has Bing gonna sleep like that? Okay. That took too long. Just way too long. It should not have taken this long for Ben to wake up. Okay. Wow, you found a lot of locked folders, haven't you? Still got a cheats file left over for you. Well, there's more. Poor Vince. Having a nightmare?
You've got mail.
Right. I think I'm going to go ahead and go into Terminus.
Yeah.
I think this may take a while.
You've got mail.
In the meantime, I'll check the mail.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Come on, wake up then. Oh, thank you. Okay. So let's see here. Demand. Okay. 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 Wait. Right, I forgot. Ben is asleep, so I shouldn't wake him. I don't know what it is about filing. Amazes me so much. Maybe it's the fact that it has Easter eggs in it. Right there. I don't get the point of having an on-screen keyboard that you have to click on the PC version of Progress, but I can understand with mobile phones, maybe, but not PC, when it comes to the hex thing. Demand. Okay. I wonder where that noise came from. Okay, that was weird. Okay. Give me a Oh, baby. Do you ever not see? Right there. Okay. Okay, 724 is the code. Took me a while, but I finally found it. Oh, great. Ben's asleep, and I got a cheat spot I need to enter. Okay. Okay. What was the point in rejecting my cheats file twice? Just to be an asshole, huh, Ben?
Demand.
Let's see. Okay, so let's see. Looks like Ben's awake. Let's see. Give me a Okay, so. Okay. Right. Very good. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Right.
Right.
Okay. Right then. Which now? Thank you. Okay. Right there.
Demand.
Mail.
Ooh, got a full mailbox, don't I? I'm going to take a bathroom break and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
You've got mail.
Definitely needed that. Needed a break.
Demand.
mail.
Right then. Right. See if you can input the code. Thank you. Wow. No wonder it takes so many people so long to complete. you say? Sorry about that. We got plenty of points here. Okay, I'm running things up quite a bit earlier than normal. Because number one, I probably need to edit this. Number two, I kind of want to have room on my disk drive for more days, so... Bet you weren't expecting an early 2 hour in. I bet you were expecting something like 6 hours long or something. But you're probably not going to get that today. Because spooky month is almost over. Anyways, join us again next time for day 26 of Progressbar95. If you like what you saw, remember, like, comment, and subscribe, and be sure to share this video with your friends, and you click on the top, like the top right corner for the playlist, and I will see you guys next time. Stay safe, and peace out, everybody.